Hey everybody, Alex Backlund is here, doing a video by request of harmonica.com, and this is Top Rock Songs That Contain Harmonica. Stay tuned. Cry. One of Aerosmith's most memorable songs. This song is about a roller coaster relationship that seemed great at first, but then turned a lot worse. It can also be seen as a metaphor for Steven Tyler's drugs use. It features him playing harmonica that goes after the chorus and is played over an A major progression on an A harmonica, using mostly chords in a high register. It sounds like this. Wamma Jamma. Is a song by Magic Dick and Jay Giles Band, idea for which appeared in 1971 as a harmonica instrumental for a band, that later on was recorded during a live show. As Magic Dick says, this song happened to be a combination of his influences, Sonny Boy, Little Walter and James Cotton. It's a 12-bar song that consists of unique short riffs that are repeated within different parts of the song. Everything is Tom Locken except the bands on high notes. It starts off with a Bye Bye Bird-like riff that uses 2 and 3 blow. The notable and challenging part is 4-5 draw, 5-6 blow, and 5-6 draw trill that's played by shaking the head. This song is also known as a so-called harmonica standard and must know for each blues harmonica player. Heart of Gold.
I wanna live, I wanna give.
A song by Neil Young that's marked in the 500 greatest songs of all time list by Billboard. The song was a result of Neil's back injury, during which he couldn't play an electric guitar, so he returned to his acoustic one. Notably, Bob Dylan disliked this song, despite the fact that he respected Neil Young because he heard himself in it, saying, "If it sounds like me, it should as well be me." Anyway, the song is played on G harmonica in first position, just as many folk songs, and the riff sounds like this. Shape of My Heart. He deals with chords as a meditation. A song by Sting about a card player who gambles to figure out some kind of mystical logic in luck. The song is co-written with a guitar player, Dominic Miller, who brought a beautiful guitar riff. It features Larry Adler on the harmonica, who also collaborated with composers like George Gershwin, Ralph Vaughan Williams, and Darius Milhaud, many of whom composed for him. The harmonica plays a solo on a bridge right after modulation, and it sounds like this. The riff of this song is often sampled, you can hear it in many other music works. Long Train Running. The song by Doobie Brothers that was untitled for a long time before it was recorded. Early on, it was just a jam where the lead singer used to make up nonsensical lyrics while performing it, and the song used to have different names. The harmonica plays a blues-style solo in second position, and it sounds like this. Roadhouse Blues. a song written by Jim Morrison. It's a dark song filled with the philosophy of nihilism. Features John Sebastian on the harmonica, who also played in the English band Status Quo, covering this song. Here are harmonica lines that fill the gaps between vocals and play phrase by phrase with a guitar. Check it out. This is Alex Backlin for harmonica.com, and I'm gonna see you in the next video. Take care.